Hey, I'm JD Frost, and welcome to the Accountability Show. We are talking about exit strategies today. And exit strategies are extremely, extremely important, and it's something that you have to begin with the end in mind when you're starting your business. This is something that a lot of business owners don't really determine when they start their business. They typically, if you're like me, I started my business because I didn't want to work for somebody else anymore. I wanted to control my own destiny. I wanted to be able to determine my own schedule. I wanted to make my own money, determine how much money I would make, all of these things. But your exit strategy is very, very important, and how you are going to work towards that. Because when you start with the end in mind, what do you really want out of your business? It's amazing what you can do and what you can build as a result of knowing what that end result is. And so you have to kind of define that to begin with. And so how in the world do you figure out what your exit strategy is going to be? Well, there's a few different ways that you can exit a business. You can decide to establish a succession plan. You can leave that business to your team, to your employees. You can leave it to a partner if you wanted to. Another way that you can exit the business is that you can decide to sell the business. You decide to package it up and sell it to a larger company, to a competitor, you could sell it to a partner. You could just not leave it to a partner. You could sell it to a partner. Or another part of your exit strategy could be that you just let the business just end. I've seen this before with a lot of different clients where they just decide that their business is just over and they just stop serving clients, and eventually they just run out of clients, and then that's the end. So there's a lot of different ways that you can exit a business, and it's very important to identify this to begin with. And deciding what you want out of your business is a very key critical point to this. So what I recommend to business owners whenever they're starting to determine what their exit strategy is going to be, or when they're starting to begin a business, is you want to write down what you want. What type of income are you trying to create? What type of lifestyle do you want to have? How much debt are you willing to go into in order to make this business go? Do you want it to grow and scale? Do you have a certain revenue number that you want to achieve? And really, the reason why we have these businesses is because we have a certain income that we're looking for and lifestyle that we're looking for. So to define that on the front end is very, very important. And this will allow you to lay out the blueprint. Just like if you're building a house, you gotta have the prints made first before you start building. You gotta lay out what that is. And the exit strategy is the ultimate blueprint for your business. This will allow you to determine how many people to hire, how many clients that you need to bring on. It really lays out exactly what you need to be doing in your business from the very beginning, which is weird that you would start with the exit strategy, but it's the most critical thing. If you start with that, then everything else falls into place. That's what's interesting about our business right now at Croft & Frost is, as we are starting to lay out new products, when we start with the end in mind, when we start with what we really want, then we're able to build around that and have the team rally around that idea and then be able to execute on it, much just like your business. So your exit strategy needs to require some thought. It requires some thinking time. I just finished a book called The Road Less Stupid. And in The Road Less Stupid, it talks about how you need to establish thinking time. You need to have 30 minutes to an hour each week just to think. So before you start your business, or if you already have a business that you have started and you're right in the middle of it, then you need to have some thinking time around your exit strategy and what you really want out of the business. This will allow you to determine what that strategy should be. It'll allow you to determine what the destination is, and then you'll actually know when you get there. It's very, very important. That's it for today's Accountability Show. Thank you so much for following. Please turn on your notifications so that we know when a new episode drops. And also, please follow me on Instagram at jdfrost.today and turn on your notifications there as well. Hope you have a great day.